She told the judge he's never home.
Always gone.
I just stay here all alone. It's the story of an old fishing pole. She never wants for anything. She's got furs and diamond rings.
Everything.
But it's the story of an old fishing pole. He leaves early in the morning.
By daylight.
He comes home late at night.
Tired out.
Makes no mind where he's a-going.
Just going.
Just as long as old Bass will buy.
That's right.
He didn't know he was doing wrong.
Doing wrong.
But his baby, she's long gone. For it's the story of an old fishing pole. The judge says, man, next time you go.
Yeah, judge.
Couldn't you please just let me know?
Sure will.
I like that story of an old fishing pole. I hate to break this knot that's tied, but you both seem sort of satisfied with the story of an old fishing pole. No cures have been discovered.
Not yet.
It's a home-busting germ.
Let grow.
You can prophesy an epidemic.
Sure can.
When you see men a-digging worms.
He's got the fever.
So all you gals with wedding rings, you watch that man in early spring.
Keep your eyes open.
You'll hear the story of an old fishing pole. You'll hear the story of an old fishing pole.